We are only about a week into 2023, and across the country, people are already seeing a wave of anti-transgender legislation making its way into state houses across the country.
I'm so sorry to report that 1 hour ago, Tennessee just passed a bill requiring every single trans kid in their state to detransition within 1 year.
My daughter will be forced to go through male puberty after she has been living as herself, as a girl, without age-appropriate medical care as recommended by our doctors. I fear that she will take her own life.
And for the good of society, and especially for the good of the poor people who have fallen prey to this confusion, transgenderism must be eradicated from public life entirely.
The family of a young transgender woman who died after waiting nearly 3 years for the initial
Florida Republicans have introduced.
Indiana is trying to kill every single trans kid who lives there, and they will go through the parents to do so.